said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white. I ain't real pleased that you there. He said, yeah, I was a little one. But time to tough back in 35. That was me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a dog born of the Great Depression. Living looked like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other. You should have seen it in color. On this one here was taken overseas in the middle of hell in 1943. The winter time, you could almost see my breath. Well, that was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans. And he had my back right through the day we left.
Shades of gray keep covering.